My name is Roger Hance. I'm president of the Southland Regional Association of Realtors.
I'm Jim Link. I'm the chief executive officer.
I'm Joey Lewis. I am director of member and community relations.
And we have about almost 9,000 members now. Well, I personally think that the RPR platform is probably one of the best tools that the National Association of Realtors has provided.
Well, number one, I think it's one of the best member benefits in many years, and I've been in this business for a long time. The information they can obtain on properties far exceeds what's available through the normal MLS.
I think a lot of the third-party syndicated platforms out there today are making information available to the public, not always accurate. But certainly enough that it's misleading the public on what they know. So anything that we can do to become more accurate or more in-depth with our information, I think is critical to our existence.
The primary goal of our board of directors and our president this year is to establish a system whereby we have a network of members in the field, in individual offices, that have access to information on political, demographic, and community information.
The idea is to make a liaison to an office, and then through them, agents in the office, experts at things that are happening from a legislative standpoint and also on a neighborhood level.
The tools that have been most useful to us in that respect have definitely been the economic area reports that we can use to really drill down into different areas to see demographics, to see which communications would affect an area most. You can actually draw a polygon shape in any area that you want to drill down into. So if there's a specific issue that's happening in a very specific area, I can literally select that area as minute as I want to and really look at the demographic information to see what issues may affect that area. One good example that I have is on a local level, the city of Los Angeles has been toying with the idea of transferring the responsibility of repairing broken sidewalks due to tree roots to the individual homeowner. If we are reaching out to communities that we want to help get on our side to reject that transfer of responsibility, we're going to look at areas that are going to be most concerned with an issue like that. So that type of information that allows us to really drill down will help us tremendously in reaching the people that we want to relay these issues and get on our side.
I think the more information we have, the broader the breadth of that information, the better off our members will be.